The world is still a little flooded from the flood of 40 days. The pearl is that I hustle dry soil to anyone who pays. Crops were drowned out, but the sand could balance out the rain. Satan and his minions motivated Nimrod, well played. Apparently the world is filling him, but Shem will set it straight. The Most High avenges all acts of apostasy with rage. It's about protecting people so depravity won't plague. The Most High has been good to me for making a way when there was no way. I was down to my last shekel and not enough oil to last a day. Then I found this soil gig and made it big because of the rain. I thank the Lord for Noah, he made a Royal Caribbean before it came. Plus his family bigger, visions also led to my escape. That's why we took this mad trip in the middle of the night to be safe. I know what y'all were thinking, even for the weekend this is late. That's why I drank a pound of coffee to keep me up for all them days. I knew Noah was right, he never lied, he's graceful when we hang. This dude Noah's respected, I could never see him as a snake. Cushioning went crazy, built the temple trying to pierce the sky. Nimrod continued creating whatever his father had in mind. Hermeticism is progeny to whatever his father had designed. A legend speaks with a prophecy. If you see a flood coming, speak to the tides. Peace be still and appeal to the real that our father had in Christ. Deal or no deal, you get pilled if your will is revealed before you strike. The skill is unreal to conceal and be shielded by the one who guides. I feel that he builds it, I spill it onto the canvas as one who rhymes. Picasso, El Chapo, Gustavo, Aristotle, and Optimus Prime. St. Paul the Apostle, Camacho, and Paco from Bloodsport combined. The nozzle is throttled, it can outrun tomorrow if I put it in five.
Talk about thought power.